is going to be in his 40s when this contract ends up, if he goes through the entire 8-year deal. So basically, he is guaranteed almost another $13 million US to retire in Korea. So he's gonna go back to his home country and finish up his professional baseball career in the KBO with the original team that he came up with starting his professional baseball career. And that's a nice story. Good for him.